Greetings to you in the precious name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Let me wish you a very happy and prosperous New Year 2021. The year 2020 was a very challenging year. It has taken away our time, our talents, our potentialities. Some very important people lost their lives. Some of them are very helpful to the community, but when we come look at back, now they are no more. But we praise God. God shown His grace upon us. We have chosen the theme for the year 2021, Be Engaged in God's Mission. May I call upon all the forces of the Salvation Army to be engaged in the mission of God. The priorities are spiritual renewal and revival of the Salvation Army in the India Southeastern Territory. May I ask all the forces of the Salvation Army to take this into your lives and make sure we revive ourselves and our communities in spirituality. Muttam Spiritual Retreat Center has been opened again. So the people whosoever wanted to go to spend their time in prayer and uplifting their spiritual life will be a source for each one of you. I had a meeting with some chosen young people in the territory. They are very excited to hear about the plans and the thoughts that we have for them. Youth mission teams, youth sports ministry, youth and IT, youth and brass band, youth and career guidance, and youth and their focus on the mission of the Lord. May the Lord help our young people to be focused. We are also thinking and planning and praying for all the soldiers of India Southeastern Territory who are living out of the territory and even living abroad. Please be assured of our prayers and may the Lord Almighty bless you. I want to congratulate all those people working in the outreach areas. Recently we promoted Tanjore as an extension area and appointed one young officer for the promotion of the extension area. So there are so many extension areas. I know many of the young officers and senior officers working hard in promoting and carrying the flag of the Salvation Army to the outreach area. Be assured of our prayers and we are standing with you. Finally, as a territorial commander of India Southeastern Territory, let me bless you and wish you a very happy and prosperous New Year, year 2021. May the Almighty Lord be with you and lead you throughout the year. Amen.